I think it's been a wonderful experience being at Lausanne 4. The message that is coming is very, very timely because of collaboration and that we are doing what matters and seeing the bigger picture than just ourselves.
I feel like for me, it's been like God moment after God moment after God moment of just aligning the people together and the moments together, even us sitting here together.
Definitely,
you know, of having that just be so special. And it's like allowing God to move in the margin, the extra spaces of the event.
Yes.
Right in between the, I mean, the classes are great.
Yes.
And the sessions are great, but like it's the connection with people that we would never meet or think to meet if
that's
we weren't in somewhere besides home.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, and then to be in a place like this and then get to meet.
Tech-savvy Gen Z's prefer collaborative workspaces, demand healthy work-life balance and value mentorship, authenticity, and transparency from supervisors. They are hungry for the very things Jesus provides: belonging, leadership, peace, authentic, transparent relationships, and community.
It is time we restored the lost art of church discussions, the art of talking and listening to each other, even to those who oppose our views on how to interpret the Bible, or how to worship, or who should lead in the church, or which country to bless and which nation to curse.
We need to be a church that has only one head, and that is our Lord Jesus Christ.
It's the mission of God in the hands of ordinary people, so that anyone, anywhere, anytime can disciple another person to faith in Jesus. Dear brothers and sisters, you can too. And you can equip others to do that as well. God bless you.
How are you doing?
The way forward is collaboration.
Yeah.
And I might have some good ideas of how to work where I am, but actually speaking with you guys will only enrich what I'm able to do in my ministry, and also see how that can grow and be a part of a wider movement.